Legacy!
Let's go now!
Douse the flames! Get in there, you mongrel!
Is it dangerous? Edward?
Hmm?
Privateering, is it...
Was it good for you as well?
Havana. I must get to Havana.
Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I?
I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? 100 escudos.
Keep talking.
Will you or won't you?
You don't have that gold on you now, do you? Come on, mate. We're off to a bad start. It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance?
Git. Where's he running to?
Follow and I'll kill you!
We could work together on this!
Distance.
Senor Duncan Walpole, I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely. Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order. Therefore, come to Havana in haste, and trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother. Su más humilde servidor, el gobernador Laureano Torres y Ayala.
That schooner will do me just fine.
Anchored to water and resupply. Hold it! Stop them!
Give me one reason I shouldn't rent your skull.
Take my sugar. Take anything you like. I'll pay you. Anything you like.
God's grace, sir. You saved me. A profusion of thanks.
Is that yours?
It is my vessel, yes. But here lies its poor captain, and I have no art for sailing.
I can...
Lacking a rowboat, I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship. This is difficult. I should have taken the coat off. Duncan. She's a modest schooner, but well suited to my purpose, trafficking cargo from my plantation and such.
She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike to full, shall we?
Ah, there's a tug of the wind at my hair. Ah, I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
Cruiser! Ease her sticks!
We've really opened it up now, haven't we?
Ha ha! Round it all off!
Those sailors were quite animated by the idea of pirates roaming these waters. Is it a real danger, do you suppose?
A possibility. But most pirates sought the windward passage between Cuba and Hispaniola.
Oh, I see. Yes, that is a busting strait.
Let's move!
But I shouldn't worry about being waylaid by pirates, truth be told. My ship is small, and I have nothing of immense value. Sugarcane and its yields, molasses, rum, that sort of thing.
There's not a pirate living who'd turn his back on a keg of rum.
Well, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true.
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, aye.
Fantastic work. Very promising.
All right. Easy now. There you go. Welcome back.